Good to have you back, sir.
Thanks.
And the General's whereabouts?
We've maximized our ultra-long-range sensor's output in search of it.
In search of, huh? So you still haven't managed to find it?
I'm afraid not, sir.
Huh. That doesn't bode well. I'd say the planetoid where we fought that other ship would be a good start. But their territory's so incredibly vast.
Hopefully we can find at least some sort of clue as to their whereabouts.
Don't give up just yet.
We won't.
Just this spot. Do you know why there's no data for this one area? No readings? How? Captain, could you please come take a look at this?
Did you find anything?
I tried scanning the Signesilica, but see for yourself.
What the? That's definitely odd. Could it be another Kronos facility?
The only explanation is that it blocks every single type and frequency of wave with which we could scan it.
Such technology shouldn't even exist on this planet.
Shields with this much range shouldn't exist anywhere in the Federation, let alone this planet.
Well, not like running our mouths more will solve anything. Let's check it out.
I agree.
Besides, it's gonna take some time to find General Alma in that celestial haystack.
As long as this shield is in operation, there's no hope of us transporting directly to its location. Although, even if we could, the structure itself also appears to hinder transport.
Can buildings even do stuff like that? I guess that's life's way of telling me I need more exercise. Anyway, let's just beam down somewhere nearby. We can search on foot from there.
Yes, sir.
Get ready, ladies and gents. Next stop, the Signesilica.
mission successful.
A warrior must continue to hone his skills.
Say, I'm a perfectionist.
Ready to retire yet.
Yeah. I say, I'm a perfectionist.
I'll try to help.
I must use this gift to protect others.
Thank you.
assassination successful.
Skillful, I get, the more charming I become.
Thank you. okay?
Oh yeah! Look at me now!
Yeah.
I'm okay.
As I expected.
A warrior must continue to hone his skills.
Yeah!
mission successful.
Thank you.
Nice rethinkers. Hopefully I can be of assistance now.
So this is the founder of...
It's said that upon discovering this temple, Palaphidos deciphered the ancient glyphs that lined its walls, and then proceeded to adapt them for the sorcerer's arts.
What an absolute genius!
Did we hit a dead end?
Well, the Signesilica's recesses don't get any deeper than this.
Captain!
Did you find something?
Electromagnetic waves, meaning electricity runs through this plate.
An electric current? Pardon my ignorance, but what's so special about that?
Remember, this is Faycreed.
Whoops, slipped my mind.
Could you pass me the card from those Kronos researchers? Did you know about this, Victor?
Not at all. I'm as surprised as you.
Huh. If this isn't a trap, you sure did a good job making it look like one. Relia! Wait! What in the world is this place?
Quite the expanse we stumbled upon. Whatever this place is, it's certainly not natural.
Yeah, this definitely feels way off. It's almost like we're floating above a planetoid without an atmosphere, not underneath a sanctum.
Really? I know this place.
What do you mean, you know it?
I see something.
I just assumed this thing'd be tinier when we got close.
Can something so wondrous exist here?
Why, sir. This is...
Yeah. This is no simulation. It's real.
Relia! Watch it!
To kill as an unthinking tool.
Who cares, I say.
Huh?
There are so many kids whose worlds are tragic. They are also much worse than yours is. It isn't how you were born that counts. It's how you act.
Thanks a lot, Fidel. And thanks, friends. I get to be here, thanks to you. But my sister's got nobody now. I know I can't do this alone. With your help, though, I know I can. Please lend your aid. Together, we'll set things right.
Let us go.
We'll save Faria. Now. Without fail.
I now understand why Kronos chose Faecreed 4 over all other planets, but I'm still not sure why this place exists on Faecreed.
We can talk about that once we're above ground. Our communicators get absolutely zero reception down here.
Oh, that's right. With those dampening shields erected, I suppose it's... natural for communications to be effective as well. Let's concentrate on leaving, then.
Kenny here.
Where have you been, Captain? I swear, we've been on the edge of our seat since we lost your signal.
Inside that shield, that's where. So, you think you can transport us?
Not yet. The signal's still being jammed. Please, get outside its range as soon as possible.
What's up?
Our sensors have picked up Kronos ships. They'll make contact in 12 hours.
General Alma's ship there?
I don't want to make assumptions, but they may not actually be his ships.
All right, we'll step on it. Kenny, over and out.
Emergency?
Apparently, some Kronos ships are headed toward us.
So we're off?
That we are.